broken heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me, watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. For when I think I've lost my way, there are no words here left to say. It's true. God gave me you.
Come on, make a quilt. I'm using the hospital. And he told me the day she finished it, and then I wasn't there when he left. So I wanted something to come with me. He was one of my best friends. He would be very proud of me. He always told me that no matter what, he was proud of me. He wanted me to do what I wanted. He would love sharing. I see you a lot in the future.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. But when I think I lost my way, there are no words.
Here's mom. She told Jared that he should send me a message just for us to go hang out. And so he did. I texted him and we went to Olive Garden on a Sunday afternoon. And then we're sitting there and he's like, well, you want to go to a movie? I was like, well, yeah, why not? So from that moment on, we were basically inseparable.
I walked 7 steps, step by step. This year is really the biggest step in my life.
After I cried in about 5 seconds, then I said yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are assembled here in the presence of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is honorable and is an institution ordained by God. This celebration is an outward token of a sacred and an inward union of their hearts. A union created by God, His loving purpose, and is kept by God's abiding will. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
On a night like this.
Jared, as you look at Leslie, repeat these words after me. I, Jared, take you, Leslie.
I, Jared, take you, Leslie.
In love with you. In this dark, so dense, we talk so soft.
Leslie, as you look at Jared, repeat these words after me. I, Leslie, take you, Jared.
I, Leslie, take you,
Jared. The day's last sigh turns a cool night's breeze, and this loving stick light will always have hid my. myself away.
It is my great privilege and an honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jared Burnett.
Best friends ever since. We went to elementary school and middle school and some high school together and been inseparable our whole lives.
Leslie and I have known each other at church pretty much our whole lives. I don't really know exactly when the first time happened, but Christian skate nights on Tuesday nights. And then she's a little bit younger than me, so you know, our middle of our life there, we kind of, you know, fell out. Not really fell out. We still liked each other, but we didn't hang out all that much. And then couple years back, bonded over ices and walking the greenway with Whitney. Now it has been inseparable ever since.
But youth camp of 07 is when we actually met.
And your other
ever since then, we've been friends.
Well, my husband is best friends with Jared, which is her soon to be husband. And so we've just become best friends. And I guess that's history.
Saw this little fella over there that looked like he wasn't a dwarf. He was just very skinty, and obviously shopped at the Baby Gap. And he was very intoxicated. And so I commenced to winning him to the Lord, getting him in church, and now it is what it is. His life has drastically changed because of me.
I've written a musical for Leslie and I's relationship.
Like, it's just like, walk, shimmer, shimmer, shimmer.
It was like Vampire. Shimmer. Oh, yeah.
I love you very much, and I'm so excited to start this journey with us together as a couple. I know that it's going to be great, and we're going to go far in life, and I love you very much.